Hi, everybody. Us against them, we're gonna make it great once again. This once was the land of the free and the brave. We all had it good here, except for the slaves. When we came here, this country was pure and pristine. The skies were all blue and the trees were all green. We fought for the rights of the nation we'd built, and all here rejoiced, except the natives we killed. And then we built cities and roads and great ports, protected by brave men aloft in great forts. And then came the railroads that stretched to the seas. We all had it good, unless you were Chinese. Then Abraham Lincoln, the guy with the beard, said no more to slavery, so that disappeared. And that was the end of race problems. We know black people were equal, except for Jim Crow. Now the late 1800s were elegant, grand, Victorian houses and trust in the land. The right to your income and vote you possessed for all of us here, barring those who had breasts. Then depression and war kind of soured some years, but we all pulled together, got back in gear. Freedom secured in the home of the champs, offer not valid in internment camps. That's when things really improved. The GI Bill and your mortgage approved. Employment was high and the future was bright for everyone, all of us, if you were white. And that's what we mean by be great again. Let's get ourselves back to where we were when freedom, prosperity, peace all prevailed for the Caucasian Christian straight middle class male. Love it or leave it, it's us against them. We're gonna make it great once again. This once was the home of the brave and the free, the world's greatest nation. If you look like me.